Okay. So the 52 and three quarters puts us right here, just inside the indentation. And then on the top side, as you can see, this rail sort of perfectly fits on the inside of the Maverick. The rail of the Maverick has, I'll show you the other side. It has a little lip here that we have to fit on this side of, and it does fit just perfectly. And as you can see, the bottom of the rail has little rubber. The bottom of the rail has a rubber seal here. And that keeps it a little bit elevated.